Brown, Deer Park, and Reading doing a battle in the CHL, and Blue Devils TJ Manning burying this deep two in the corner, and Manning gonna end up looking like Peyton here with a nice read in the lane when the Blue Devils get the ball back. Cole Baker, he's gonna benefit from that, taking the finish to the rack, and they take a 9-point lead after three quarters. Deer Park, though, starting to heat up late. The Cats, Steve Gentry Jr. for three, and that is cash money. Then it is Mark Wise hitting a triple at the top of the key as well. And the Deer Park Wildcats make this just a 2-point game, trailing 42-40. But with the game on the line, who do you call? This guy, TJ Manning. He could not miss, and Reddy can't miss a win here. They steal this one 57-51 in style.